I have AIDS and my baby has AIDS. My husband may have it, but he won't go to the doctor. In the beginning, he wouldn't even talk about it. My mother helps us, but sometimes I think she's afraid. Every night I kneel by my baby's crib and pray to be strong for him. Every night I pray that my baby won't die.
Protect the people you love. Use a condom.